doing lower abs to the queen bee herself. It's gonna be about 10 exercises, all different. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. I will leave a timer there for you guys. And throughout this entire exercise, you guys, you wanna make sure that your lower back is completely on the floor the entire time. Head up, you guys, lower back to the floor, okay? We're gonna be doing scissor kicks. Lift your head up to your band and then put it back down with your jaw. When you're dropping it, try not to lift the back up. If you feel you're lifting it up, go right back up, okay? If you feel your lower back going off the floor, lift it back up. Pulse at the bottom, okay? In about 10 seconds, you're gonna let go of the leg and you're gonna keep the tension and then keep your head up, okay? In about 3, 2, 1, let go, but keep your head up. You have about 15 seconds left. Four, three, two, one, drop it. I hate YouTube and commercials.
This.
Do you know it? You know it. You know it. Now we're gonna do VLs, okay? Actually, let's do the other leg. Hold on to the other leg, you guys. Lower back on the floor, okay? Hold.
drop. Oh my god. Tuck your hips in and then push back with your elbows, okay? Yeah. Keep the intensity completely high. Make sure your hips are tucked in, okay? It's the last one. Or Beyonce said no. Okay, but here's the last one, you guys. Woo. About to, actually. 30 seconds. You're done. I'm about to probably clock. Oh my god, my clock. Make sure you take your protein. We're done. Good job. If you are new, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you are coming back, thank you. Follow me on IG, my own fitness.